Hello. We're back again in the famous.
Basement, Huddersfield.
Exactly. It's been a while, hasn't it?
It sure has, mate.
Exactly. And this time, we're going to throw you something that we've never ever done before. Do you want to tell him?
It's just a UK bass mix.
UK bass. That's right. So yeah, strap yourself in. Anything else that you want to tell the people? Let's go.
Automatic. out your gun pan.
Time for a cheeky little pull-up, maybe.
Put.
Okay, get it. You ready?
Pull up!
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is where we all get down. This is where we all get down.
I'm in. Oh, this one straight from the gutter low. Straight from the gutter, yeah, this one straight from the gutter low. This one straight from the gutter low.
Thank you.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not, my friend. Who's that?
Yeah, it's drinks on me. There's a little additive. It's Virgie, isn't it?
It is Virgie, right, isn't it? Right, well, let's get a little pull-up going. Pull-up! That's right.
Away. With this, I'm carrying a set. No touch like yesterday. Grip on the way. waistline, internal waistline. Better that's low like a baseline. Pop the pill, I can't feel my face. I'm solar system, I'm outer space. I'm close as if I can't keep my pace. This molly water don't need no chase. I'm slow.
Are you warming it up?
Name the location when me and I place it. Slam the percent for cause mate. Don't want smoke, better watch what you say then. It's a kid team like a chilling in a playpen. Greatness is what I achieve when I'm straight. Now I'm really get mad, keep your favorite. Tell them I achieve, came here with a safety. So we came here with a safety.
I can't.
Comments. Out of 10, how do you think I was? Give him a rating. We'll be right back.
happiness.
Them.
Fantastic.
Tried to make it do that slow thing where it goes, but it didn't work.
Well, well, well. Wheels of Steel episode.
Well, it depends which one we put out first, but this might be, it's 16 or 17. Like.
Shit, is it that much now?
Yeah, yeah.
I thought it was like 40.
Maybe like 100 in no time.
Oh, God. Anyway, yeah, great 14, 15, something like that, 17.
What should we do for the 20th anniversary?
For the 20th anniversary? Keep it PG, haven't we, really?
Yeah.
That was it. Wheels of Steel. We're going to end this with a brand new segment. We're going to play the music.
I don't know about any of this. I don't know about any of this, by the way, but I know it's a question for me or something.
And the new segment is called Questions for Saul. All right, Saul, this is a belter. Are you ready?
Yes.
Play the music. Saul, for an entire year, would you rather wear no tops or no socks and shoes? But bear in mind, if you pick no shoes, you can't wear the other one. Like, do you understand what I'm saying?
No. Do you?
No. What would you rather?
Wear either no top or no socks and shoes.
Yeah.
So I would be completely bare on the torso or bare on the foot.
This is what I meant. You've got to wear the other one constantly, though. Like, for a year straight. You can't take them off. So if you pick you're wearing the top, that you've got to wear it constantly. Do you know what I mean?
You make it sound so confusing.
I did it wrong. You get what I mean now?
Yeah, I get you, but that explains to the people, innit?
All right, well, would you rather wear a top for an entire year and you can't take it off, or your shoes and socks for an entire year and you can't take them off? Not wear, sorry, bro, this is a disaster. No top, no shoes.
I'm getting really insecure. I'm gonna be really insecure.
Mate. Oh, I don't know. Can I wear a t-shirt and just socks?
No.
And that's all.
Find out the answer next time.
You gotta give us your answer, man. After all this, we need an answer.
I'd rather go topless.
Why?
Because it hurt my feet walking around in public, and there's also spit on the stuff on the floor. There's spit on the and raves, like people standing on your shoes and on your shoes and your toes. I thought you said something completely different there. I thought you said rabies.
Those two.
So, final answer.
No top.
All right, guys, we'll steal. I don't even know what we're doing anymore, to be honest, but we'll keep going. We'll keep going for you. Tune in next time. Or don't. I don't know. See ya.